Shankar Pare or Shakkar Paras are sweet crispy diamonds which I used to enjoy all the time around. They're actually must for Diwali for us too. Continuing with Diwali celebration, let's make these cute little diamonds more healthy today. Hello and welcome to Healthylicious Bites Kitchen. Let's give these cousins of biscuit a healthy twist so you can enjoy them guilt-free this Diwali. There are so many variations of these cute little diamonds. Sweet or savory, main ingredients are same, which is plain flour mixed with ghee or oil. Normally they are fried, but today we will be giving them a healthy twist by baking them in an oven. It will be awesome to bake it in air fryer too. Do try. Let's get 4 tablespoons of semolina in large mixing bowl. To this, let's add 1 cup of all-purpose flour or atta. Now it's time to add sugar. Here we have a coconut sugar. You can add refined sugar or jaggery. Now let's add hot ghee to this. I'm adding 2 tablespoons of ghee. Once it is cooled down a bit, let's start making a dough. Let's mix everything. It should resemble like breadcrumbs. Once held tight in hand, it should try retain its shape. To make a soft dough, let's add milk. Don't just add everything. Knead slowly and watch if it is required. And see if your dough is forming. The dough should be soft. If you see it is hard, then you can add little more milk and knead well to form a soft dough. Let's divide the dough into 2 portions now and keep it aside for at least 10 minutes. Meanwhile, let's preheat the oven to 180 degrees centigrade or 350 Fahrenheit. Get the first portion of dough and roll it to form a thick chapati. As we have coconut sugar, our dough is a bit crumbly, but it is perfectly alright. Seal the edges if required. If you have used a normal sugar or a jaggery, your dough might be soft, so don't worry about that then. Now let's cut them into diamond shape or square shape. Once done, transfer it to baking tray. At this stage, if you like, you can brush them with a light ghee or oil spray. They are now ready to go into oven. Place the tray on the top rack. Total baking time is 20 minutes. Our flaky and crispy Shankar Paras are ready. These Shankar Paras are just right. Not overly sweet and they are really perfect. They are very light as compared to regular ones. If you like this recipe, be sure to like, comment and subscribe. Also, don't forget to press that bell icon so you won't miss a bit from HBAR. See you in the next video. Until then, stay safe and happy.